They say that a boy from the hood can be no good, but I see something quite past your mood. Get on this ship, please shut your lip, and I'll give you something during this trip. Please shut your lip. They say that a boy from the hood can be no good, but I see something right past your mood. Get on this ship, please shut your lip, and I'll give you something during this trip. Please shut your lip.
I am swimming in britches, I hate assholes and bitches. When that all comes after me in a jolt, I sprint away, legs swerving like balls. I'm trying to stay away from monkey, but I ain't no people on stalking. It's a balance and I'm not doomed by death. Spending my way with or without regret is the cure to boredom, to spend like hell. That's how I feel when my body and mind is lacking in hobbies. So I go to plaza to feel well, buy talkies, games, and caps until my bags are sagging. Repeating transactions, feeling satisfactions, but it don't last forever. Time for another endeavor. My books to the left side, but my laptop can provide. My discs to the right side, my laptop will still reside. After a few years, I'm still learning to get humble with what I own, no matter the times I stumble in and out of shopping spree mentally. I guess I'll work a better job eventually. I hate swimming in britches, I hate assholes and bitches. When that all comes after me in a jolt, I sprint away, legs swerving like balls. I'm trying to stay away from monkey, but I ain't no people on stalking. It's a balance and I'm not doomed by death, spending my way with or without regret.
They say that a boy from the hood can be no good, but I see something right past your mood. Get on this ship, please shut your lip, and I'll give you something during this trip. It will be the wife of your life, and then she will love you without spite. And then you'll get home right from the Pope, and then you can make sure that you can elope. Please shut your lip.